Did you know that the largest man-made structure in history was the Great Walls of Benin in present-day Nigeria? They were 4 times longer than the Great Wall of China and contained 100 times more material than the Cheops Pyramid. It is said to have been built between the 13th and mid-15th century CE. These walls extended for 16,000 kilometers in all, in a mosaic of more than 500 interconnected settlement boundaries. They covered 6,500 square kilometers and were all dug by the Edo people. They took an estimated 150 million hours of digging to construct, and are perhaps the largest single archaeological phenomenon on the planet. The walls of Benin were damaged by the British during their expedition, and deteriorated further in the decades that followed. What do you think about this architectural masterpiece? Let me know in the comments, and don't forget to follow and hit notification bell for more content like this.